a little time.
Dad.
Don't get discouraged.
I can't get it on. Oh my gosh. I got everything ready. I'm on my way. Okay?
I'm just gonna take you for a quick ride.
A quick one? Over there. You have to start it off first.
How?
Because you went through the mushroom.
Oh man. Did you cool off? No. Can you start up a little bit then?
I don't know. Yeah. Well, she would vomit.
Exactly.
And okay. I mean, projectile like that.
Oh, man.
So I'm going to put it up.
Dad, can I try?
Yeah. I need some on my that full wheel.
Okay, so we're all ready. watch these guys.
Thank you.
What's he want?
Leave it open.
Huh?
Leave it open.
Leave it open? Bring him a water.
Hey, because I might have to go back. I didn't fill up on gas.
You gonna go bring him a water?
You what's, guys gonna go all the way
what's
around?
He doing here?
Huh?
What's he doing?
Fixing the fence.
Oh.
Yeah.
He didn't bring no water?
She brought one.
Stay in front.
Me and Jared's gonna go back trying to get gas.
Well, we could all wait here. We'll just pull up here and we'll wait.
A whole ass back.
Okay. Didn't get no mud on it? On your machine. I soaked her.
Yeah, she's wet too.
I'm soaked. Anthony forgot to fill up on gas.
Oh, we got gas.
Two cycle?
Regular gas.
Yeah, he has to go get gas.
Oh, shoot.
So we're just gonna wait here. Get past first gear.
Oh. I'm like, whatever.
You got your phone?
Ma, where'd you put my phone at?
In the trunk. Mira tu lad.
Man, you look nice.
I'm not gonna dump your phone.
No, Jason.
I don't think it'll fall off.
Jason's cut easy. He rides easy.
It's this thing here. It's touching my legs.
No, I'm saying Jason. He's a pretty responsible kid.
See how they all feel?
Can you sit, Mom?
Uh-huh.
No. No, yeah, he's not here. She's fine.
Mom, it's hard for Dad. Mom, it's hard for Dad.
Get on, Mia. I feel safe for Mia, please.
way, it comes
well,
back out.
Well, with Jason. Go put your hat on. This pipe is burning her.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it's burning me.
Put your hat on.
Want water?
I can't.
Want water?
It's behind the machine.
Trev, how you doing? Doing good?
You're not coming no more, I'm telling you that.
Alright, he went up around that way.
Alright. You guys want the water?
No, I'm good still.
Alright, how's it running?
This? Good.
Sounds good, man. I heard you guys all want from Jared.
Careful, what?
Okay.
Long way. Long way. No, you're not.
I don't feel good with Mia yet.
I'm telling you. It's like this every time with you.
I told you, I don't like coming.
You shouldn't have came.
I told you, and you still keep back.
Get on with Jason.
Who is hot?
No, no, cabe allá.
Just for a minute, then she can hop back on here.
Can we do it until I get to the jump?
Yeah, let her come in. Go jump.
No, like, no, she can ride with me for now.
There he comes.
Until we get to the jump.
No. What's going on? She got wet.
That's fun.
It's not fun.
Oh, man.
Mira, I have to throw my shoes away. Leave me at the shop now. Me and Mia can stay. I don't want to leave at home today.
Here, hold this.
He slipped.
Hold the brake. You alright?
Oh, just okay. Yeah, I'm fine.
You went your new jeans, man.
I
told you that brake wasn't safe. You used the front brake, huh?
I used it. I just touched it.
Sorry. Yeah, the front brake?
Huh?
You use the front brake?
Yeah, so it came to a stop.
I didn't push it that hard though. Like I said, it locked.
Yeah, I'm fine.
He just slipped.
I took a worse wreck.
Whose bike was that? Dad thing's bike. Can hold this, Pat, please?
Yeah, you gotta get up and get back on it.
You broke the lever.
I did?
Yeah.
I got another one of those. At home.
Mom, me and Joe didn't really see them because all we saw was when he was laying down on the ground.
Yeah. He only slipped. Looked like he jumped. Joseph turned around to look for the rest of the people and it looked like he went to lay down and he jumped.
I know, this is different.
I broke my brand new clutch lever, but I have a new one at home.
Aw, oh, that's still good. It's about 75% still good.
Well, whew.
Hey man, when you go downhill, use your back brake. When you go uphill, use your front brake. I barely went like this. You gotta do it slow.
I barely went like that, and that's what it did.
I'd get a new cable there.
Yeah.
See that play?
Mm-hmm.
I was gonna tighten it back up when I went and got gas, but that's it.
So just go slow.
Let's take a look at the...
Looks like you popped your helmet pretty good.
Huh?
Can you have that thing on?
Oh, I know, I did pop it pretty good.
Okay,
I gotta take this off for a second.
Okay,
are
you thirsty?
No.
I just heard something coming.
That is the test of the truck. I'm not going to do this again.
I see with this helmet on, unless it's safe.
Mia, no tenía que haber venido, Mia, es la verdad. No tenías que haber venido.
You guys want water?
Es fan, pero nobody quiere andar contigo, man, porque a él le gusta andar bien recio.
Water, Christine.
Woo! Yeah, we still got one thing.
Joey? Yeah.
I'm good.
I'm good.
You gotta be careful. I heard you coming.
Like I said, I did a
crap. Here he comes.
I did a worst wreck. I was going about 50 on
souvenir.
I'm sure with my brother. And the front tire went like that and it threw me like 50.
We're almost there. Dad must have got that little one going. All of them. Dad was all the way up there by the beginning of the road still.
Got one.
And I passed him.
Yeah, my mom.
Oh yeah.
Ride that
yeah, it's like they're up that way.
Let's take a look at this bike. You ripped the seat.
No, that's how it was.
Oh.
Maybe this is new, but this is all how this was when I got it. But I'm ordering a new one.
Well, crank her up.
Oh, my graphics are all dirty.
Okay, para mí lleva con nosotros ahora ya, para que no te estés allá nomás ya. Mira, les lo voy viendo, mi mamá no va a dejar papel. Chingado.
As long as the bike still runs, I'm good.
I'm not holding that water, put it in the backpack.
I'd rather if I take the backpack.
go crank over.
Yeah, put it on your wall.
Yeah, I want to go, man.
There's some good mud over there.
Did you get some? I got you guys good, huh?
Put that in the helmet, put that in the pocket.
Babe, I need you to start my shit. Oh, it's not scary. She's way easier to ride with me than Mackenzie.
How'd you get all that dust on you?
I don't know.
All right,
we're
gone.
Yeah, she's like
pulling out.
Oh, shit.
Jared probably wants to tell us something.
Hide your pants.
Okay. Yeah, Jared, go off his bike.
Shut up, Mia.
How's it running though?
Shut up. Running great.
See, you're trying to keep up.
I love this thing. I can really control it way better than this is what we though. Need, Papa. Did you like to me? This
if I get the
you,
other one running, you could use it.
I'm gonna buy one.
But even extra, that's why we have the extra one.
Yeah, because these ones are easy to ride.
And I need mine over broke my gun.
Your brake.
Yeah, I need to get the whole guy.
He just did that too.
Yeah, he just broke his brake.
Who did?
Jared.
Oh, he did.
Chris Warner.
Slammed on his front brake right there.
Flew off.
Where you tip it out?
I went to turn around and it died out on me and it leaned over.
That shouldn't be too much.
It shouldn't be too much.
Uh-uh.
Is this air cold? This ain't air cold.
Uh-uh.
There's a lot of mud up there.
Air cold.
Here's not air cold.
Not water.
Water cool.
Or water cool, yeah. I mean.
Yeah.
Ooh, it's fun.
Fun,
We thought you went that way.
You guys are just coming up this way?
Yeah.
Yeah, we thought you guys already went back.
The mud puddles, huh?
A lot of mud.
Yeah.
Dad, we should take that other way now.
We gotta give a guy who's building a fence water and coke, man. Is he still there?
Dustier than hell.
Did you see that guy that's sitting in his truck earlier when we first came up?
Yeah.
He's over there sitting on the gosh damn job waiting for the other guy.
Well, he was supposed to pick him up 2 hours ago.
We're over there, just sitting in the truck enjoying the shade.
Working
smart.
Hard, man.
I'll let him do all the work and then I'll act like I go over there and it's done.
Yeah.
Good.
So what do you guys want to do? Go back around that way?
Camp's right here, huh?
Uh-huh.
Let's go the way we were going before we turned around.
Yeah, let's go down this way and then we'll go back up and around.
Yeah, we
can do
that
pretty
too.
Cool back there, huh?
I'm going to drop her off.
Oh. You going to the camp?
Yeah.
I'll go over there with you.
Okay.
Well, that's what I say. Let's go back around this way and then we'll go up that other way again. Okay. And we'll hit that other way where we were coming.
Okay.
Thank you.
You look real pretty. The keys are in the backpack.
He ate it pretty good. Freaking dude came behind us. I heard him.
Who?
Freaking.
He was getting on. He would have ran into you.
Oh, frick. I kept by hearing. I was like, what's that noise? And freaking looking.
Yeah, he would have ran right into you.
That would have been no good.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll ride up that one trail.
Yeah. Yeah, fun.
Mia, see if she can keep up with us.
Yeah.
Nah, Mia can stay here. Mia, down. You're gonna stay here with your mom. Ride your bike. No.
Water's on fire. We brought that case of water.
Yeah. Can he stop?
Dad wrecked his too.
I'll come back and then I'll get you and take you for another ride. We're gonna go for a ride up here on the top.
Down there, we started to go that way. I told you, Derek, I'm gonna turn around. Let's go the other way. So we came back to
the side. Is that running good?
Yeah, it seems to be. I think it's kind of that shifter's kind of. I'll have to fix that. It's all good.
Jerry, yours needs gas?
I don't know.
So you didn't send you just go, do you keep yourself red?
Oh boy, you went down. Mud.
Yeah, pretty much. What happened was this locked like that. No. And I changed my tires.
Oh shit.
Jeff, how's your gas?
Good.
Alright. How's that arm, man? Have Jill spray you with some sunscreen.
You did it good, huh?
Darn it, I messed up my new helmet.
Protected, huh?
Your new pants?
Yeah. It's all good. I'll buy him another pair.
Scratch?
Yeah.
I'll buy you another pair.
At least it wasn't my hip again.
She's riding her bike.
What? Are you okay? Get up.
Get up.
No, you're in. You okay? Okay?
She had a crash too. Everybody else had.
Yeah.
She felt left out. She's like, damn it, I need to go crash too.
What did I do with my gloves?
They're right there on my bike.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's what I'm wondering. Why are we having so much help?
You're the easiest part, too. Stop it.